Yo guys, hey, what's up? I'm Meta, aka the Mad Gamer. Today I'm here playing some more Watch Dogs. Let's get straight on into the video. Why I'm talking like this, I have no clue. Let's see. Somebody save me. Let your arm break right through it. Somebody save. Save. Come on. I've been waiting for you. Stay with me. I made this whole world shine for you. Somebody save! Watch for hackable objects. Use them to kill enemies in the immediate vicinity or to trigger other nearby explosives. So basically, kill people with your cool haha tricks. Cause it's cool, haha. I made this whole world shine for you. Why is it taking so long? I really haven't the slightest clue. Ooh. Like so whole like scoop. Put your head on my shoulders. Won't you whisper to
The bunker's been making noise.
What kind of noise?
It's online. Some people have noticed. Script kiddies, mostly. Nothing to worry about. I'll make sure they stay out. We've been probed a few times.
Probed?
There is only one that worries me. His name is Default, and he's very good. I'll watch him.
Let me know if he becomes a problem.
So glad I don't live in the city anymore. All that noise.
All right, I left the truck for you.
God damn, this plan might actually work. All right.
Oh yeah, well you got me
I
in
need
too.
Security clearance to get inside Bloom HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? And no, that is not a philosophical
I
question.
Would love to
I've
use
been
your
chased
vehicle.
By a few. What does that
Don't
have to
mind
do
me
with
now.
anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon.
Day and night. Love a song.
Day and night.
Day and night. I keep trusting my mind. I look for peace, but see, I don't attain.
What I need for keeps
is a silly game we play. Hey. Now look at this. Madness, madness keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see, I'm not that fast. I go first, but surely finish last. Less. It's day and night. Round, round, turn so many keys are free as mine at night. Bones are free day and night. Bones are free as mine at night. Night. Free is mine at night. Alone, some things will never change. Free is mine at night. Hold the phone. Rap, rap, and so on, and this is so lemon. The shake the shame. The pain Jesus is made.
The pain is deep.
and penis deep. Silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep peep. Once don't seem to want him to. Seems the feelings that he had are through. It's day and night. Its owner seems so free his mind at night. Day and night. Owner seems to free his mind at night. At night. Oh, and can I break this? The never change. Yeah. Yeah. Slow mo. Yes, walk by the car that's been slamming stuff. Been shining, man, he's super cool.
So now I need security clearance for Bloom HQ. Everywhere I turn, Bloom's involved.
A pit of paranoia.
These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing.
Ooh, motorcycle. I love these missions.
Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it.
There it is.
Go, don't lose it.
Had to be tagged. They are mind power. Sounds evil. What? What do you mean my media app is unavailable? It's the prime time for media app to listen to epic songs. I like how he just conveniently follows the road as if he's just like saying, "Hey, buddy, listen, I know this is a hard mission, so just let me help you."
Yeah, I want to know where it goes.
And that helps us because?
Because it's a routine. Bloom HQ changes security protocol every day. Blackbird makes a trip over Pawnee with the new assignments.
So basically, the chopper's going to lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her name, oh.
I love how he does that when it's something that doesn't necessarily like fit one's way. I'm really upset that I fell into here because this is not where I meant to go. Oh, shit. That's super cool. Alright, you know what? Yeah. If it's gonna blow up. Yep, it's gonna blow up. I'll run after it on foot. Regardless of how bad an idea that is. The only reason why I'm actually keeping chase with it is because it's actually going the wrong direction. And it's going left where it's at an angle where I can continue to reach after it. But at this point, I can't. Yeah, I don't have motorcycles. Cannot worth it. Like this. Hey, Paisani! Alright, let's see. Move from sex offender registry. Oh, good for you, man. Thank you. Thank you for your kind contribution. I'm going to have to condemn this because I'm doing some government work. Oh, looks like I know where it's going.
Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom. And a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
One of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. that crap.
So one of you guys is the newly crowned security chief.
I can dig this. Security coordinator. I didn't mean to do that. That was not my intent whatsoever.
Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom. And a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people. Which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
Go for it. You both have disrupt comms. Yeah, that was crazy. Why? Do none of them care? Alright, let's take that out of here. There's another camera somewhere that I have to use to be able to get into view over here. Like this one.
What the
Damn.
With us, right? Find him. Heads up!
What?
Ah, my motherfucking ears! What the fuck? Ah!
How many times I gotta tell these dicks? Don't fly to the head!
Wow, right, Taylor.
Go find him.
Be even more. That's your team. Give me a second. Let's see. All right, there is a junction box right there. That's good. Now you walk over there. Yes. Yes, I know it is very. The fuck is wrong with you? You just hear an explosive and you just hear something explode and you just like, oh, it's nothing. At your job, you hear something suspicious and you're like, oh, it's probably nothing, I'm fine. Oh, did I blow that guy up? Damn it!
Oh, I can have another. I want to do. I want to do the pop machine. For some fun. Yes, yes, yes. I'm here. Yes. You follow suit.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Dude, you have got to be kidding me.
Watch yourself. There's nothing here. Moving on. Heads up.
Look out. Alright, yeah, let's explode you.
I'm armed. Everyone.
We find you.
Oh, that was lame. Now, to be able to take them all out, I just have to be really, really careful. I have to be precise. Damn it, they're not all grouped in together. I was gonna do a joke. It's fine,
okay,
I guess.
Jack, go check somewhere else.
Skill tree, that's what I was going for. Why can't I use this? How would I, even though I am an overachiever, I'm not gonna screw myself over. I'm an idiot.
No.
Perhaps I should go and kill them all. Nah, that's good. I'm fine. Let's see. What do we have here? 5. I want to get all my hacking done.
We've got our access to Bloom HQ now.
Damn. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Why would you doubt
me? You really should be.
I'm a realist. Listen, I'm coding a dirty little virus to erase me from their system. Damn, I'm good.
I highly doubt that just
a virus. Then I waltz into Bloom with my access and your code. What's security like?
Oh, good point. You might call it thick?
Yeah, well, let's thin their numbers then.
How many C's?
Track any of their truck deliveries?
Of course I am.
Send me the routes and let me make some noise.
How many C's, damn it. Math, science, history, unraveling the mystery. All started with a big bang. Go, go. Good job, you're not an idiot. You're not calling the police. Because that would've... I wouldn't have killed you or anything, but it just would have meant that you would have lost your phone and just a lot of money. Oops, sorry. I actually... What is this, the burner phone? Right? Not the gang hideout. Ooh, that's a nice car. It'd be a shame if someone just stole it.
Oh my god, that was awesome. That was like the coolest thing. Dude, that was too good.
I didn't hear what it was, what said, so... Alright.
Last week I was the happiest man alive. I can't keep running. That was a mistake. I screwed up big. I just wanted to get out. That's all. I've been stuck in a cold sweat for over a week.
This is the one.
That last job and I was expecting it any second. Abby was freaking out on me. We've been shouting a lot. She thought I was getting seduced by the Lord.
Dominoes.
I couldn't say no. This was the only offer on the table. This was my get out of jail free card. And I took it.
Wait. What? Alright, I'm gonna end this right now because I have to go do some stuff.